Experts estimate at least 1 billion animals have died in those bushfires, and many more have been injured.
Brandon Simmons shows us how a company in Solon is pitching in to help wounded koalas.
When you actually go to fly in and you can see how devastated not only the land is, but what it's done in displacing so many animals from their homes, it is a national tragedy that they're dealing with right now.
The wildfires spreading across Australia have had tragic effects, to say the least. 27 people have been killed and more than a billion animals have lost their lives as the fires spread across more than 32,000 square miles, nearly the size of Indiana. While many animals have perished, there are also stories of survival. Some of those stories come in courtesy technology made right here in Northeast Ohio.
When we had the opportunity to kind of get involved with the brush fire victims, it got us very excited and wanting to be part of that.
Douglas Johnson is senior vice president at Multi Radiance Medical, a Solon-based company for the last 16 years. They've developed handheld laser technology designed to expedite healing and reduce pain in humans and animals alike. When it comes to burn injuries, like many animals in Australia have suffered, the lasers can help heal in weeks instead of months.
And when we start to do laser therapy, we can cut that time sometimes in half, and sometimes even in just 2 to 3 weeks, we can actually get good covering of that skin that now it becomes a protective barrier.
Burns in particular are more painful than most wounds, but the lasers provide immediate relief to some extent. The devices are painless to use and are already used in veterinary clinics and zoos around the world to treat all types of animals. Today, this local company is just proud to contribute to another nation's healing.
Our goal is to actually be able to treat just about every animal on the earth if we can.
In Solon, I'm Brandon Simmons, 3 News.